me.
I'll take a look, sure.
Remember, bloodier is better.
Just leave me alone.
Hey.
Just buy or sell whatever you need and get lost. What, you lost? I ain't a tour guide.
Oh, here we go.
Quiet, Yiffy. All right, you. Tell me, Diamond City Radio? It's terrible, yes? It makes you want to cut your own ears off.
So, what's the issue?
Have you not listened? This DJ Travis, he's terrible. Makes me want to go back in time and prevent radio...
This is the best.
But, Tim...
It's true. Don't listen to my brother. Someone needs to get rid of him. We need a new DJ for the radio.
I don't think many would notice if he, you know,
disappeared.
I guess you have a new option.
Are you serious?
Did we not just agree this is serious problem? Calls for serious solution. First, you get him to follow you out of town.
All right. That's enough. Vadim isn't serious. He doesn't really want to kill Travis.
It sounds like maybe it's not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen.
Okay, what's really going on here?
I thought they were kind of done for. Joking around a bit.
It sounds kind of real. It would be super dangerous.
It's true. Only jokes. Travis
like
is a good friend.
I'd want to do is, you know,
Yefim and I worry about
well, Travis... He means well, but he does not have the confidence he needs for that job, or anything else, really. And so he's always awkward. He does not believe in himself, you see? He expects he will fail at everything, and so he does.
Well, that can always be turned around.
Exactly. This is what I'm telling Yefim. Go on, spoil sport. Go back to working. We will figure out how to help Travis. Come, you. Meet me in back room. We discuss plan.
Just stop, okay? We got our own problems.
What do you want, Vadim?
I am glad you are willing to help. Unlike my deadbeat brother.
So, what did you have in mind? I'm gonna need some more in the way of details.
Ever been in bar fight?
I can hold my own, if that's what you mean.
Exactly what I mean. I want you to back up Travis in his first fight. I want to stage fight here in Dugout. Nothing too serious. We make sure Travis wins and feels good about himself after. I want you to be there to help make it look real. What do you think? Sound good to you?
How would something like that even work?
It makes sense, I promise. I have contacts, people I can count on. Real tough looking, but they will take a dive for money. They confront Travis here at Dugout. You step in and give him push he needs to stand up to them. Then you and Travis take them down. Nothing gets too rough.
Mm-hmm.
Simple, right?
Why involve me in this?
You have seen Travis, yes? He cannot fight alone, not even fake one. He needs help. It's too late today for me to arrange. You come back tomorrow evening after 6 o'clock, and everything will be ready.
I wanted so much more from my life than this. Ugh.
Ever seen a Meyer Lurk? Think a crab, crossed with a tank, with a bad hangover.
Don't let my husband drag you into any of his nonsense.
Best part of Diamond City is honestly the lights. You can spot those bad boys for miles. You run into feral ghouls, keep your distance. Mindless eating machines. They'll always come straight for you. A death claw is where the real danger is. Don't try to outrun it. Just get something solid between you and it.
Vadim.
Drinks! The finest liquor moonshiners can brew right here.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Don't order just one now. Leave it up.
What? I'm busy.
Keep walking.
Come on.
My pleasure. Right then.
Just walk on through the gate if you need to leave.
Head on inside.
Oh, that butcher Pete. Just doing butcher sorts of things, I guess. If anyone's family has recently been butchered, I am sorry for what I just said. Okay, that was Roy Brown. This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, this is me, Travis. Anyway. Okay, use your imagination, because here's Happy Times by Bob Crosby.
fun? Huh? I can do this all day.
I'm not done with you. Not even in the slightest. Cut it off.
I've done this hundreds of times.
Someone there? Oh, hell no!
What the?
Come on out! I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
Fire! Like that. Hell yeah. That was maybe. Tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want an adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the... not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Up next, Crawl Out Through the Fallout. That's just the name of the song. I'm not recommending it as a course of scientifically recommended action.
need some goddamn fire support! You got left in you.
That was personality.
Get some, mother... This is gonna be fun!
Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. A portion of this broadcast has been brought to you by the Mega Surgery Center, now featuring facial reconstructive surgery. Oh, that's nice. Why settle for less than perfection? Hey, you like Louis Jordan, right? Well, here's a classic from him. just the best in me. So, this radio station here, we don't really make any caps. And there are, well, some people help me stay in the air. People like this. Choice Chaps wants you to know we have meat. Just meat. Stop asking if we have anything else.
Go ahead and hide. Listen.
Thank you.
Hey there. Hey.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
Out here? You gotta take things one day.
What seems to be the problem?
A pack of ferals have holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
Damned feral ghouls.
We appreciate the help. I know it's an inconvenience.
That was the 5 stars. All 5 of them. Get it? Because it's, well, it's funny? No. No. Okay. Not really. sort of note, you can't. I guess, from a sponsor.
Hey.
Here in Diamond City, and I'll,
In Quincy?
I'll read it.
You sell any...
John and Kathy's Super Salon invites you to try out the latest innovations in hairstyles. Look good. Make people jealous. This next song is Mighty, Mighty Man. That's twice in the title, not further modifying it with my opinion.
Some custom hardware? We got a free workbench for all
hey,
your modifications.
Swatta can hit.
Go. Boom. Flip side.
Down. Got too much dirt in that hair? Get it trimmed. You won't regret it.
Not just Billy. They were there too. Coming to you from the jewel green. I mean, the green. I mean, the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio. Now let's enjoy another one from well, it's the Ink Spots again. Hope that's cool.
Are you sure there isn't someone more suited to all this? dollar diddly dumpling.
That was Anything Goes by Cole Porter. That was Anything Went. No?
Stupid.
If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City and you maybe want an adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kinda done for. It sounds kinda crazy, if you ask me. It would be super dangerous, I bet. This Billie Holiday, I think? Yep, yeah, it is. Here it comes.
Well, hello.
You won't believe what's in the next issue. Just you wait.
Glad you dropped by. You holding up, Lou?
My favorite ballpark's become a shanty town. So, today's been great.
Interesting you mentioning that, seeing as you're from a vault. Yeah, you're not wearing the blue jumpsuit right now, but the Pip-Boy and that fish-out-of-water look? Dead giveaways. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
Here's your headline. Local man says no.
Gonna be like that, huh? Smart ass. Fine. We'll do this later, but I want that interview, got me?
Hey, Piper.
You ready for that interview now, Blue?
What kind of interview is this gonna be?
I ask you who you are, get your opinion on life out there, and maybe load up a few tough questions and keep it interesting. What do you say?
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait, they boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. The man out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life? What? No comment?
Honestly, seeing everyone surviving out here, rebuilding the world, it gives me hope.
That's surprisingly inspired, Blue. We're definitely quoting that. Now, I already know you're looking for your son, Sean. Do you suspect the Institute was involved in his kidnapping?
Sure sounds like they might be.
Not even a baby is safe from them. And people wonder why I can't just look the other way. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
People just ignore kidnappings out here?
Yeah, Blue. You haven't noticed? You grow up in the Commonwealth and eventually someone is gonna get taken. Maybe not someone you know, but someone. And people just say, well, could have been worse. Could have been killed by raider attacks or super mutants or feral ghouls. They just give up. So I want my readers to hear what keeps you going. Maybe they'll find a little inspiration. Now, what would you like to say?
No matter how much you want to give up, don't. You have to have hope that you'll see them again. Or at least, that you'll know the truth.
A strong note to end on, Blue. Thanks. That's everything. It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about.
Sure.
Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back? Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where this story goes next.
Piper.
Head my way?
Let's trade.
This is what I've got. Head my way?
You sure you want to travel with me?
Well, it's that or get back to writing the paper. I guess the paper can wait.
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Miss Wright, I trust you'll do your best to put the safety of my master before your own personal gain.
Of course, Codsworth. Jesus. Lucky for me, those two things go hand in hand. Thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful. big, loud, full of corrupt officials and brown-nosing citizens, but it's home.
There's a bit of news. Well, more of a, you know, a rumor, really. Someone, I'm not sure who, I guess. I mean, probably doesn't matter. Anyway, someone saw, well,
yeah.
They think, maybe they saw a person in a vault suit. I mean, vault 111. It's the Vault 111 part that's weird, I guess, right? I mean, it's not like no one's ever seen a vault suit before. Well, anyway, you get the idea, I guess. So let's go back to the music. Next is One More Tomorrow by Frankie Carl. It's nice.
Yeah.
Hey there.
So what's your story? Looking to trade, rob me, or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Let's see what you've got.
I have a little bit of everything.
settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the it's not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kinda done for. It sounds kinda crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Louis Jordan is up next. Spelled Louis, but don't be fooled. This one I can relate to, because I don't like talking to people.
Looking forward to that chair. You're so kind, helping me like this.
Let's trade some things.
I'm afraid I'm not much use in a fight anymore.
Hope you plan on using your robot powers for good.
Is there something you need?
I want to trade a few things.
Of course. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
I want to trade a few things.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
Hey, Mom. How are you getting along?
Just fine. It is nice to find you. So much time moving around.
Oh yeah? You spent a little adventure.
Connie Allen there with Rocket 69. Coming to you from the jeweled green. I mean, the green. I mean, the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio. Roy Brown is back. And so is that mean Butcher Pete. Pretty, pretty crazy stuff, right?
believe I'm roaming with my own pre-war